More testimony today in the Carl Lackle murder trial. Today, jurors saw the alleged mastermind's interview with police. 11 News reporter John Sherman is following the trial. He joins us live just outside the federal courthouse with details. John?
Well, Rod, much of today's testimony did focus on that September 2007 interview with police from Patrick Byers. It was filled with obvious lies and clear attempts to mislead the police. 3 months after Carl Lackle was shot and killed out front of his Philadelphia Road home, the accused architect of the murder, Patrick Byers, was brought from a city jail to county police in Towson for an interview. Most of what he said then has since been proven false. About making calls from jail with a contraband cell phone, Byers told the detective, "In the dormitory, we have 6 phones to use, 85 cents a call. The only person I call is my grandmother." About longtime family and neighborhood friend, now co-defendant Frank Goodman, Byers told the detective, "I think his last name is Robertson." About Marcus Pearson, the key government witness who has made a plea deal and was another longtime friend, "Marcus, I don't recall that name." Then about how Byers found out about who Carl Lackle was and where he lived, this exchange. Byers, "I don't know who's your witnesses, period. The names is blacked out." Detective, "But you got the names 10 days before trial, right?" Byers, "I don't know anything about this. I told you the names are scratched out." Detective, "But there was a witness list that was taken out of your cell." Byers, "I didn't know that." Detective, "It was in your property. How did it show up?" Byers, "I don't know, man." And expected to testify tomorrow, Patrick Byers Sr., the defendant's father. Live downtown, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.